Downtown Edmonton looks a little more like Hollywood these days. Take a look.
Oh, that's really fun. You only see those on YouTube, but seeing in person is pretty neat.
You hear of the other big Canadian cities getting all the action, but now here in Edmonton, we're starting to see more and more productions. I think it's time.
Ooh, this is cool. Guys, the film set is believed to be for the HBO series The Last of Us. It's based on a popular video game, and it's giving the legislature in parts of downtown that deathly feel. You know, in fact, Rice Howard Way has been turned into a scene resembling the aftermath of a Hollywood explosion.
Whoa. So cool.
Whoa. I always love seeing sets. And you know what's really nice to see, too, is this happening again, this industry picking back up.
Yes.
Also really cool to see is, I mean, they look like concrete blocks with like rebar, right?
Yeah.
Except they just pick them up and they carry it, so you know that they're made of styrofoam or whatever else. I love behind the scenes looks like that.
Yeah, and it's important to know that it is a film scene, because if you walked around the corner and saw that, you'd be like, what?
What is happening to my cinema?
What is happening to Edmonton?
I just love that it's not just in Vancouver and Toronto, like that all the other cities across Canada are starting to be recognized for that, that film sets can be there. And I wish somebody would actually do something major on the East Coast, because some of the photos that we've been getting from the East Coast, the scenery is incredible.
There's a real increase, actually, shooting of films in Newfoundland in particular. And TV shows, as a matter of fact, too, because people are really taking advantage of those incredible vistas that you've been showing us all week.
Yeah. The game of...
Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked this, be sure to subscribe here, or you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.